A woman bounces her way through traffic in China. Surveillance video caught her driving a pink bumper car to work on a busy highway, and police were not happy about it. They pulled her over and confiscated the car. Now, the woman runs a bumper car business, so I don't think we've heard the last of this yet, but can you believe that?
When they confiscated that car, they just pick it up?
I know, right?
Like, what? They don't have to tow it,
I guess.
I mean,
oh my
God. Had a little speed on
that's
it, too.
That's like taking a Barbie Jeep for a spin, you know?
Exactly.
Just really getting
tiny.
It.
Can you imagine, like, driving on the Schuylkill and seeing that come up next to you?
Oh, my goodness.
What is going on?
I know, that was a trip.
Wow. That